Hey guys, I'm just doing this on a quick summary of what I think is better acts. Zmi Vs Lavas. And I would say Lavas are so much faster. It's like 33 seconds a lap versus 90 seconds at ZMI. Not that that matters, but I think it's relevant that you do make a little money on the side at ZMI. And it's a little more friendly, player oriented, I guess. Meaning that you can have people there with you while you're training. While Lavas is kind of getting a little lonely. I get like 55k exp an hour, maybe 50k, because I don't have the large pouch or the giant pouch yet. I remember when ZMI used to be the best way. I don't know when they first introduced combo or crafting or whatever it's called. I don't know if they had it back then. They might not have. I might look it up actually right now. Thank you. Well, I went on Boomskit Wiki, but they didn't have the date released. I was kind of wondering if VMI was that at the same time as it. As when they, I don't think it was, because I would have looked into that. Alright, well, I'm gonna wrap this up now because I think I made my point pretty clear that VMI is kind of inefficient nowadays compared to this. Alright, I'll see you guys later.